welcome to another video. So today I'm going to show you how to set up a two-way audio camera that is plugged directly into your NVR. Okay, so as you can see, this is the camera we're using. It's a Hikvision IP camera, and I'm just going to plug it straight into a Hikvision NVR, which is the standard setup, just via Ethernet cable. Pretty straightforward. So, but the setting up the audio is not so straightforward. You can't do it through the NVR menu. You will have to most of the time set it up via a PC. It's quite straightforward. I'm going to quickly show you how to do that, and then hopefully you should be able to get your two-way audio cameras going. All right then, so as you see, this is the camera we're using, and I'll show you the NVR we're using. Okay, as you can see, it says K1 here, which means it is the K series, which they are the entry-level series, and it doesn't directly support two-way audio, but I'm going to show you how to set it up and set the camera up so that HitConnect app works perfectly smooth with two-way audio. All right then, so what you're going to need is SADP tool. So hopefully you guys already added your camera to your NVR and that's all up and running perfectly. So what you have to do is log on to your NVR. I will leave some links below to a few of the things that I'm doing here, just in case you guys get a bit stuck. All right then, actually what I'll do, I'll show you the live view through IE tab, so you can see the live view. Okay, so go admin. We've logged into our camera, no, to our NVR, sorry. Okay, so you see there's a wave over the camera. All right then, so it's our two-way audio camera plugged into our NVR. We've done no settings or anything like that. Okay, I'll show you what to do. All right, so we go to configuration. Okay, and what we have to do is enable the virtual host on our NVR. So that will allow us to directly access each camera. Okay, so we go to network, then advanced settings, then other. Okay, and we go enable virtual host. The one thing, guys, you have to remember here is once you finish setting up the cameras, it's best to disable the virtual host, okay, to get the audio to work. Okay, because it's not going to work if it's enabled. Okay, so we've got the virtual host going. So now we go to bring up our camera. We go system, camera management, and then here we've got IP cameras. So now we've got web addresses for all our IP cameras. So click on the web address and we can load up our camera. Okay, so log into our camera and we can go to configuration and get this configured. Okay, all right then, so under video and audio here we can change a few of the settings. So you want to change this to video and audio mainstream. Okay, and obviously you've got substream, third stream, you could do all of that stuff, but what we're looking at today is the audio section here. Okay, so what a lot of the preset is AAC. It's not what we want. We want to go to GLAW 711 ULAW. Okay, so this is the one we want. I put then put volume up to 100 and we want to save this setting here. Okay, I haven't tried all of them, but I know this one definitely works. I know a few of them definitely don't work. Okay, so now that our camera is configured for two-way audio, we can leave the camera menu now. We go back to our NVR and go to network, advanced, other, and we can disable the virtual host now. Okay, so we save that. Okay, so we just logged onto our camera and set the audio correctly, and now we're going to log on to our HitConnect app, and let me show you the two-way audio in action. Okay, so we're on HitConnect here. Okay, let me show you guys quickly. So you got HitConnect, okay. And this is our NVR, so we can just click on that. Okay, this is our camera. Bring this up. As you see here, we've got a little button down here, microphone. Just click on that for the two-way audio. All right then, so select channel for two-way audio. You instinctively think that, okay, let's plug into the NVR. I'm gonna select NVR DVR for this, but no. This is for the iSeries NVR, I believe. What you wanna select is IP camera here. So we're going to click on IP camera, and then we should be able to talk with the two-way audio. Might get some feedback, so I'm just going to do it for a second. But I have tested this many times, and I know it works. Okay, so we've got IP camera. Hello? Okay, so yeah, I heard myself. The speaker's working perfectly. Lots of feedback, which means it's all working good. Okay, so that's how you add a two-way audio camera to your NVR and set it up and configure it. I hope you guys learned something, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, thanks, bye.